Honest gold for honest work. Good day.
I need to sell some of these potions and shit. Oh, look at these cabbages. It'd be a shame if they were to, fall out. Yeah, ha 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 ha.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
All right, then.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it...
Thank you. Yes.
Hope you're doing that.
I don't know.
Whatever. You looking for a new blade? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time. At least doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever he needs. Sure thing, friend. I can use a break anyway. All right.
Save myself some gold. Saw the logs myself. Vince, don't put things into Google Translate. It's gonna come back all butchered and nonsensical. Come on, I need more logs for my hosts. Hot, what are you doing? Get out of the way, you're about to get conked in the head. Hot, dope.
Okay.
Huh? I'm gonna ride the log to my death like all those old-timey twirly mustache villains.
Get mad. Bring me all the wood you can.
Eight locks and two things. Corundum.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my thing?
The fuck is going over here by my house? Don't you be summoning Satan over here by my house? Got some motherfucker over here trying to summon Satan by my house.
Looking for a new blade? The finest weapons and armor. Good day.
Fittings. Hey, Lucas, look at look on progress on my house. Yes. It's better because it happens automatically. All you have to do is do the workbench shit. Lucas. So you just go to the workbench here and build everything for you. Oh, I need two iron fittings for a smelter. Come to Papa Smelter.
Oh, Richard, by the way, the static shop bait card is really fucking good. Because it says that melee, it says